Clements, and I've been here since seventh grade. I'm senior this year, and when Mr. Zimmer asked me to speak briefly about how Episcopal has impacted my life, it was pretty clear what it's done for me. Growing up, I took piano lessons and stuff, but was never really into it, not much, so I kind of just stopped. But you know, when I got to Episcopal, I experienced their emphasis on developing well-rounded students by requiring credits in not only athletics and academics, but also the fine arts, which, you know, we coincidentally have an excellent fine arts program, which you don't find at many schools. So when I got to middle school, I had a music course that I took, and it kind of re-sparked my interest in the piano and music in general. And, you know, since then I go home and sort of be, you know, developing stuff on my own and coming in and asking Ms. Solomon, Mr. Tippins questions, and it's become such a huge part of my life, just writing, recording, producing, and performing. And I'm just so thankful that I chose Episcopal, because I don't think I would have uncovered this passion had I gone anywhere else. So here's a song that I wrote a little while back. I would like to share with you guys today.
I want to figure out why it is that I chose you, but here I am stuck.